as I came down the shady lane at a door I chanced to knock. Have you any pots or kettles with rusty holes to block? Well, indeed I have, don't you know I have, to me rightful to a laddie, well, indeed I have. The missus came up to the door and she asked me to come in. Said, you're welcome, jolly tinker, I hope you brought your tin. Well, indeed I did, don't you know I did, to be rightful to a laddie, well, indeed I did. She took me through the kitchen and she led me through the hall. The servants cried, the devil has he come to block us all. Well, indeed I have, don't you know I have, to be rightful to a laddie, well, indeed I have. She took me up the stairs, me lads, to show me what to do. That she fell on the feather bed and I fell on it too. Well, indeed I did, don't you know I did, to be rightful to a laddie, well, indeed I did. She then picked up the frying pan and she began to knock, to let the servants know, me lads, that I was at me work. Well, indeed I was, don't you know I was, to be rightful to a laddie, well, indeed I was. She put her hand into her pocket, she pulled a 20-pound. Take this, me jolly tinker, and we'll have another round. Well, indeed we will, don't you know we will, to be rightful to a laddie, well, indeed we will. Well, I've been a jolly tinker for these 40 years or more. Ah, but such a lovely job as that I never did before. No, indeed I didn't, don't you know I didn't, to be rightful to a laddie, well, indeed I didn't. I didn't.
And that's the truth?